You've spent countless hours dedicated to creating content, building your email list, and identifying your target audience. There is nothing more satisfying than seeing those small metrics of growth, like seeing a rise in your social media followers, your blog getting more engagement, and watching the orders trickle into your e-commerce store. All of these are great indicators that your website is growing and can open doors for you to start generating additional revenue. I'm Desiree, and today we're going to talk about four ways you can monetize your website. Optimize your website using SEO. SEO stands for search engine optimization. It's a critical tool for getting people to your website. SEO is a conscious effort on your part to reach your website's target audience by optimizing your content so it comes up in relevant online searches. You can start improving your SEO tactics by incorporating relevant keywords into your content to help your website rank higher in search engines like Google. Affiliate links. You can also identify a brand you would like to support that has products and services that align with your business. Sign up to become an affiliate, and you're on your way to start monetizing your website. Adding affiliate links to your website is an excellent way to create a passive revenue stream by earning a commission for promoting another brand's products on your own website, which helps generate potential sales for that company. Pay-per-click advertising. Advertisements are a great way to build a revenue stream and drive traffic to your website. With pay-per-click or PPC advertising, you can pay to have your ad displayed on another website, like Google search results pages, for example. You pay a fee, which is the cost per click, CPC, every time someone clicks on your ad. Banner ads. Selling banner ad space on your website to brands or other related blogs is another great way for you to build a new revenue stream. You'll see banner ads, also known as display ads, on high traffic websites with links to the advertiser's site when clicked. It's important to use the right plugins, promote brands you believe in, and optimize ads that you run on your site. These are a few actionable ways you can start making money on your website while establishing brand awareness. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel for more easy tips to help you on your website journey. You can also find us at Bluehost on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.